Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Nine Hells, which I found right here in the Dragonspear Cellar. The source of law and evil in the multiverse, the Nine Hells are home to the evil devils known to scholars as Betezu. Each of the nine layers of this foul plane is ruled by a powerful devil who holds absolute sway over the denizens of their realm. Mortals who practice depraved acts of evil in life, or who foolishly barter away their souls, find themselves sent to the nine hells for eternal torment upon death. Souls awaiting judgment in the fugue plane may be tempted by Betezu, who offer to make the waiting souls agents of the nine hells. Some souls accept this evil bargain rather than take their chances with an unknown fate. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, The Nine Hells.